Since the High Middle Ages, the earning of an academic degree has marked a chief landmark along the journey of an educated citizen. It is a time to celebrate, but also a time to prepare. It is an ending, but also a beginning.
Whether under the beautifully intricate ceiling of Doheny Library, or under the sun at McCarthy Quad, amidst the roaring crowd at the Coliseum, or at the new and glorious Ronald Tudor Campus Center, we feel an intellectual, artistic, and cultural freedom to think, to serve, to debate, to question, and to explore our potential.
Information technology has shaped the world. Information technology has been able to advance the world in a way that's like none other, frankly, in human history. We're sitting here 60 years, essentially, after the introduction of the first computer, and yet the amount of invention and creation that is continuing to go on to make society smaller, to lead to advances in science and medicine and education, in communications, in media, is really quite remarkable.
Mr. President, at this time, we will identify and salute our graduating students.
The Viterbi School of Engineering.